Rest assured, Alurna, knowing that all your occult secrets lie in our far more capable hands.
What? You're going to bring immortality back to us?
Surely not to everyone. That's a child's pursuit. Please. Eternity isn't meant for men. It's a divine right, or a burden to be carried by those who pledge to serve the true eternal.
Oh, that's grand. I never thought you'd be the type to deceive yourself.
And what about you, Alurna? As a devotee of life, you don't seem afraid to meet your end. It doesn't have to be here. The essence monsters had to be wiped, but you can still join me. Under my leadership, immortality can be within your reach.
Who would have thought that some fates could be worse than death?
Oh, you have no idea.
I knew I could count on you.
Well, can it still be done?
With your assistance, there's a chance.
I'll never forgive myself for letting him go this easily.
It may have lacked finesse, but it's satisfactory for me.
Not work.
Alurna, what are you doing?
She thinks she can stabilize it with more power.
Much more. Shit show.
Thank you.
That's no longer Alurna.
Thank you.
the Church's reign of terror will persist. Now, stronger than ever.
One day it shall end. That is the fate of all things.